महाकाय सूर्यकोटि संप्र निर्विघ्नं कुरु मे देव सर्वकार्येषु सर्वदा सरस्वती नमस्तुभ्यं वरदे कामरूपिणी विद्यारम्भं करिष्यामि सिद्धिर्भवतु मे सदा वागर्थाय संपृक्तो वागर्थः प्रतिपत्तये जगतः पितरो वंदे पार्वती परमेश्वरो येनाक्षरसमां न्यायमधिगम्य महेश्वरात् कृष्णं व्याकरणं प्रोक्तं तस्मै पाणिनये नमः वाक्यकारं वररुचिं भाष्यकारं पतञ्जलिं पाणिनिं सूत्रकारं च प्रणतोऽस्मि त्रयम् धातुर्ब्रह्मैव संप्रोक्तो जीव आख्यात उच्यते प्रकृति कृसुबन्तादिर्धातु ब्रह्मात्मने नमः शुक्लां ब्रह्मविचारसार परमामाद्यां जगद्व्यापिनीं वीणापुस्तकधारिणीं अभेदाञ्जाढ्यान्धकारापहां हस्ते स्फाटिकमालिकां विदधतीं पद्मासने संस्थितां वन्दे तां परमेश्वरीं भगवतीं बुद्धिप्रदां शारदां दत्त्वा सरस्वतीं देवीं सिद्धां गुण्यां करोम्यहं पाणिनीयप्रवेशाय लघुसिद्धान्तकौमुदीम्। नेतमदसोः अकोः भिषांगात, सो दिस इज द निषेध सूत्र। जस्ट बिफोर दैट आई जस्ट वांटेड टू मेंशन देयर इज अ परिभाषा सूत्र वी लुक्ड एट, आद्यंतवद एकस्मिन्। व्हाई इज दिस नीडेड इज बिकॉज व्हाट वी आर लुकिंग एट, जस्ट अ मोमेंट, माय डिजी पेन इज नॉट प्लग्ड इन। या सो वी आर लुकिंग एट हलंत पुल्लिंग। इन हलंत पुल्लिंग देयर इज नो scope for supicha to apply, because supicha iti dirgha, kasya dirgha bhavati, if there's a halanta anga, anga ends with an hal, then it cannot take dirgha, santadesha. So supicha iti dirgha kada bhavati, when the anga is having a ataha, because in supicha there is anuvritti of ataha, ataha dirgha, adantasya angasya supi परे च दीर्घ भवति, दैट इज द आइडिया। सो हियर द हलंत अंग वाज रिप्लेस्ड बाय, सो हल वाज रिप्लेस्ड बाय, इफ यू लुक एट इदम, इदम इज व्हाट वी आर डिक्लाइनिंग। सो देयर वाज त्यदादीनाम अह, म वाज रिप्लेस्ड बाय अ मकारा, एंड देन अतो गुणे रिप्लेस्ड बोथ द अकारा एंड अकारा विथ गुण पर रूप गुण इद, देन हली लोपः, सो व्हाट हैपेंड हियर, द इद 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 इदमः इदः लोपः, सो इद वेंट अवे, अ वाज लेफ्ट, सो दिस इदम विच हैड बिकम इदः, इद अ एंड देन इद एंड देन बिकेम अ इज नाउ एज गुड एज अदंत अंग। हाउ इज इट अदंत, सो फॉर दैट वी नीड अ पारिभाषिक सूत्र, परिभाषा सूत्र विच सेड आद्यंतवद एकस्मिन्। अ सिंगल लेटर इज सीन एज आदि ऑल्सो अंत ऑल्सो, सो इफ इट इज, इफ देर इज एन आदि विधि टू अप्लाई देन अ इज ऑल्सो एट द बिगिनिंग, एंड इफ देर इज अ विधि विच इज अप्लाइंग टू द अंत देन अ अकार दिस अ इन द अंगा, अ इज द ओनली लेटर इन द अंगा, दैट इज ऑल्सो अंतवत। सो अंतवत इज अप्लाइंग हियर, अंतवत अकार इज अंतवत, एंड देयर फाय therefore adanta anga, akara itself is the anga and that is adanta anga as well, and thereby supicha iti dirgha, and then a plus bhyam is becoming abhyam, that was the idea there, abhyam। So in the third, fourth, fifth case dual, you will have abhyam form, and also I also made a correction based on what Sumukhi said, so I made a mistake of saying idam in first case plural, along with that I wrote second case plural also, so I had corrected that, so just because this is being recorded, I would like to make a correction in the recording also as to idam, idam in bahuvachana, prathama bahuvachana we saw ayam, imau and then ime, here imau and then here ime, so here I had written second case plural also, that is wrong, it is only first case plural, so ime, ayam, imo, ime, and then in second case plural it will be like sarva shabda, sarvan, so it will be iman, so some sleepy statement there, so just a correction। So what happens in the next sutra, it is a nisheda sutra, so nisheda sutra says नेदम अदसोर अकोहो. सो नेदम अदसोर अकोहो, हियर अका इज स्पेसिफिकली मेंशन, मीनिंग विदाउट क. सो इफ इदम इज टेकिंग क, फॉर एग्जाम्पल इदम और अदस, सो बोथ इदम, हियर देर इज न, न इदम अदसोहो, इदम अदसोहो इज षष्टी द्विवचन, इदम एंड अदस शब्द, अदस मीन्स दैट, लाइक असौ सूर्य, असौ असौ आदित्य, दैट असौ इज अ फॉर्म ऑफ अदस, वी यूज इट इन लॉर्ड इन दी कर्मधारय विग्रह वाक्य. सो दे दैट असौ अदस, इट इज डिराइव्ड फ्रॉम अदस, सो अदस इज द प्रातिपदिक. इन द केस ऑफ इदम एंड अदस विच इज अक मीनिंग विदाउट अ क, सो इट इज बीइंग क्वालिफाइड दैट इदम और अदस विच डज नॉट हैव अ क. यू वुड हैव हर्ड अ फॉर्म अमुक इत्यादि, अमुक इन हिंदी ऑल्सो अमुक, अमुक मीन्स सच एंड सच पर्सन, अमुक पुरुष, सो सच एंड सच पर्सन, सो इन दैट सेंस अमुक इज यूज. सो देर अदस प्लस क, इट हैज अ क. सिमिलरली इमक, दैट काइंड ऑफ फॉर्म इज हर्ड, सो दैट इज ऑल विथ अ क. एंड हियर इदम और अदस विदाउट अ क, किं भवति तत्र भिसः अंगात ऐस न. सो वॉट वी हैव सीन अर्लियर, सी 7.1.11, सो इन राम शब्द इत्यादि इन थर्ड केस प्लूरल यू गेट भिस एंड दिस भिस इज रिप्लेस्ड बाय ऐस, सो अतो भिसो ऐस. सो अदंताद अंगात भिसः ऐस इति आदेश भवति. हाउएवर न इदमदसोर अकोहो, दैट विच डज नॉट हैव क, दैट काइंड ऑफ भिस, भिस भिसः अंगात मीनिंग दैट अंगा विच हैज इदम और अदस विदाउट अ क, दैट विल नॉट, द भिस विल नॉट टेक ऐस आदेश. सो ऐस न भवति, ऐस न, एंड देयर बाय यू विल नॉट गेट अ फॉर्म लाइक रामैः और सर्वैः इत्यादि. सो व्हाट विल हैपन विथ क, अमुक विल डिक्लाइन लाइक अमुकैः, इमुकैः अमुकैः इत्यादि. इफ देर इज अ क, इफ देर इज नो क मीनिंग अक, देन व्हाट विल हैपन, ऐस आदेश वोंट टेक प्लेस, देयर फोर इदम प्लस भिस विल रिमेन इदम प्लस भिस. Everything else that we saw in the last part of that will apply. So tyadadi naam aham akara will be replaced by akara. Then both ida akara and a that follows, both will be replaced by pararupa guna. You will get ida. So this ida has no ka. Therefore this bhis will not be replaced by ais. That is at the next step anyway. So anyway, hali lopaha, so id will undergo lopa, a will remain. This is what we have done till earlier sutra also. Now, what will happen is that this bhis is not replaced by ais. It will remain bhis and then bhavachane jhalyet ataha supi. Therefore, jhali et, et adeshavati. This is a jhal, jhaladi pratya. This is a jhaladi pratya. It is not replaced by ais. Therefore, it is not an ajadi pratyah, otherwise there would have been an ajadi pratyah, and like rama plus this would have been rama plus ais or sarva plus ais, and therefore this sutra bahuvachane jhali ai et, that would had no pravritti, but it will have pravritti now because this is a jhaladi anga, jhaladi pratyah, and thereby et is the adesha for this anga bahuvachane jhali et. सो अतः सुपी, एंड नाउ दिस अतः अगेन दिस परिभाषा सूत्र विल अप्लाई, द अर्लियर परिभाषा सूत्र दैट वी सॉ एज टू व्हाट द आद्यंतवद एकस्मिन्, सो दिस आद्यंतवद एकस्मिन् विल ऑल्सो अप्लाई, आद्यंतवद एकस्मिन्, देयर बाय दिस अदंत कैन बी सीन हियर एज वेल. सो अतः फॉर दिस व्हाट आद्यंत आद्यंत वद एकस्मिन् this paribhasha should also apply for this ataha, this a should be seen as ataha adantad angat or adantasya angasya bahuvachane jhali et bhavati, adantasya not or, so shashti ekavachana adantasya angasya tadanta vidhi will apply, and then adantasya angasya supi jhaladi pratye pare bahuvachane, that too in bahuvachana, what will happen, a adesha, eighth tapa prakaran has been done, ekar adhesha, and therefore you will get ebhi, rutva visarga. This is rutva visarga. So ebhi is tritiya bhuvachana for idam. Then asmai, how do you get asmai form? Chaturthi ekvachana, idam plus mye, tyadadinam a, makara is replaced by akara. Then ato gune, both ida akara and a is replaced by one single akara, para guna rupa, and then you will get ida plus nye. Nye content is a. So here sarvanamne, sarvanamna smai adant ataha nye, and anapyakaha are in vipratisheda. So you have 7114 and 72112 in vipratisheda. So thereby paramkarim is not desired, however. So पूर्व पर नित्य अंतरंग अपवादानां उत्तरोत्तरं बलियः सर्वनामन स्वयं ही इज अप्लाइड. सो हियर द पदच्छेद कैन बी डन एज टू व्हाट विप्रतिषेदे अपरम कार्यम इति परिभाषा और द सूत्र इटसेल्फ अपरम कार्यम. सो द दिस विल अप्लाई 7114 अ लोअर नंबर विल अप्लाई एज एन एक्सेप्शन हियर सर्वनामन स्वयं एंड देन स्वयं आदेश देयर विल बी स्वयं आदेश एंड देन यू विल गेट अस्मयी. So here what happens, this hali lopaha, it will go away and you'll have a plus mai asmai. So sarvanamna asmai is applying. So we can even say vipratishede paribhasha, which has read earlier, or vipratishede aparam karyam. This is how the padachheda is done here, aparam karyam. This is also one way to explain it, or you look up the paribhasha which has been mentioned in the book. Asmai is chaturthi ekvachana. Then ebhyaha, so tyadadinam aha vibhakto, makara is replaced by akara. Then again ato gune, then id halilopaha, id will go away, abhyas, then bahuvachane jhaliyet, a is replaced by a, eth, and then रुत्व विसर्ग लियु एभ्यः. सो एभ्यः चतुर्थी बहुवचन एज वेल एज पंचमी बहुवचन. देन पंचमी एकवचन इदं प्लस न्यसि, एवरीथिंग इज सेम टिल अतो गुणे. देन न्यसि ज्ञोः स्मात् स्मिनौ. सो दिस इज वी हैव सीन इन ऑल सर्वनाम व्हाट हैपेंस, स्मात् एंड स्मिन आर द आदेश. दिस फॉर पंचमी एकवचन, दिस इज फॉर सप्तमी एकवचन प्रत्यय. So these are replaced, smat smino. So nyas is replaced by smat and ni is replaced by smin. Therefore, like sarvasmat and sarvasmin, you will get asmat and asmin. Saptami also you will get asmin with the same steps, same sutra. Shashti ekvachana is what? Idam plus nyas, tyadadinam ato gune. Then additional what? Tang nyasik nyasam. Inat syaha. So in, at, and sya. This is what? Ta is replaced by ina. Then nyasi is replaced by at, and nyas is replaced by inat yaha. There's something missing here. Sya, inat syaha. It should be inat syaha. There is sakara missing there. Inat syaha. So sya as a replacement. So we are looking at what? Shashti ekvachana. So nyas is replaced by syaha. There's a typo here, inat syaha. Tag nyasik nyasam inat syaha. Sya is the adesha. So what happens is that nyas as is replaced by sya. This ida halilopaha, a will remain, id will go away, a will remain. So you will get asya shashti ekvachana. षष्टी द्विवचन ओस प्रत्यय, सप्तमी द्विवचन ऑल्सो वॉट विल हैपन, इदम प्लस ओस, त्यदादीनाम अह, मकार विकम्स अकार, देन अतो गुणे इद एंड अ विल बिकम इद, देन अनाप्यकः इदमः इदः विभक्तौ, इद इज रिप्लेस्ड बाय अन बिकॉज आप इज अ शॉर्ट फॉर्म प्रत्याहार स्टार्टिंग विद दी. So we've seen this anapyakaha. So the supratya short form starting with the third case, a onwards, ta pratya onwards till the supratya. So that is aap. So an is the adesha, an. There is an adesha and this a remains. So this a, idi will replace by an, and then an plus idi plus a will become an plus a. So you'll get ana. Ana plus os, os each. We have seen this sutra. Why will this apply? Because now ana, this a, like earlier when a alone was there, there we had seen antavat. But here meaning adyantavat ekasmin. But there, it's not ekasmin. In a we are not looking at a single letter a, in that we are not looking at antabhava. What we are looking at, we are looking at ana anga. So ana is adanta anga, therefore adanta angasya, adantasya angasya et bhavati. So et is the adesha, so akara will be replaced by ekara. Akara is replaced by ekara, so a is replaced by a, and then you will get ane plus os, hyvayavah achi pare. So os is ach, ajadi, and ane, ekara is there. So ekara is what? H. So H, ane ekara plus ach will cause os. Ekara plus okara will cause, invoke hyvayavah, and therefore this a will be replaced by I. First ayadesha, so you'll get I. A is replaced by I. So anay plus os. Just varna mela will go anayos, then rutto visarga anayoho. So this is shashti and saptami dvivachana. Anayoho. Shashti bahuvachana, what happens? Idam plus am. Other steps are same. Makara becomes akara. Atogune, single pararupa adesha, ida. Now ami sarvanamna sut. Sudagama. Sudagama angat atsu sudagama is a sakara agama, it's a tith agama. Adyantau takitau will apply, and what is it ordained for? Ami sarvanamnaha angat. So there's panchami as well as saptami. So angat shows ad angat. So this after an akara anga, this will have tadantavidhi, and ami pratyapari sarvanamnaha, this is an anga. So what happens is that sarvanamnaha should be panchami, sarvanamnaha. So what will happen is that there is an adyantau takitau tittagama. So tittagama will go at the beginning, and it is ishta at the pratyaya. So therefore this panchami will be baliya ubhaya nirdeshe sati. What will happen? Panchami nirdesho baliyan, with that paribhasha we'll have this pratyaya as the sthani, am is the sthani, therefore adi of that the tidagama will go, which is sakara. So am will become sam, the sudagama. So after which hali lopa idu will go away, ida idamaha ida lopaha, that to akaha, there is no ka in the anga, ida is not idaka. So therefore you will get asam. Then bahuvachane jaliyet will give you esam. Akara will be replaced by etadesha. Jali et bahuvachane ataha supi. So ekara, this ekara, here you can read the paribhasha adyantavad ekasmin. So here this paribhasha, it is good to remember, that's why I'm writing. New sutras will not stay, so the more you practice it will stay. Then inkoho, here you have in as the nimitta for apadantasya sakarasya murdhanyadesha. In is the, this ekara is an in, this sakara is a, so this ekara is an in, sakara is apadanta sakara, apadanta sakara, that apadanta sakara preceded by in and belonging to what? This is a sud agama. So you can see, and agama becomes part of pratyaya, there it is not an adesha, it's an agama. So either way you see it, I'll see it as part of pratyaya, because agama becomes, it's mitru, mitravat, and it becomes part of the pratyaya. So sakara, which is a sudagama, was ordained for am pratyaya, that am pratyaya itself now has become sam pratyaya, mitravat agama bhavati, therefore sam is a pratyaya where you have sakara, which is apadanta sakara preceded by in, therefore tasya murdhanya, it will become shanmukshakara and you will get esham. So esham is shashti bahuvachana. Then asmin we have already derived. Anayoho also we have already derived. Now in saptami ekvachana what happens? Idam plus ni chadadinam aha ato gune. I am not writing those now. Then this also we have derived. Same gnyasi nyoho smin. So this saptami ekvachana we have derived. And saptami bahuvachana eshu what will happen? Idam plus sup chadadinam aha makara will become akara. Then ato gune ida and a is replaced by pararupa akara. Halilopaha id will go away. And then you will have asu. Now asu bhavachane jhali eth here also adyantavade kasmin paribhasha akara will be seen as anta of the anga. A itself is there and thereby adantat anga adantasya angasya supi pare jhali pare jhali supi pare jhalado supi pratyaye pare bhavachane in bhavachana then etadeshaso akara will be ekara esu then again adesha pratyayo Su is a pratyaya, in ekara is preceding and that sakara is, this sakara is apadanta sakara because it is followed by ukara. Akara has gone away, ukara is still there. So murdhanya adesha vati, so you get eshu. Eshu is saptami bahuvachana. So that is for idam. Now, idam has another anuvadesha. So that follows now. You'll see this. All this anena, asmai, abhi, all this we have seen. Now, there is another difficulty with idam as to there is something called as anuvadesha. So, when you mention the same entity which was pointed by the pronoun idam. So, idam is a pronoun, means this. So, when you are talking about this, it's a proxy noun. Pronoun is a proxy noun for a particular noun. Whatever that entity noun represents, if that entity is being referred to again, that is called as anuvadesha. So when you mention the second time, that time there is Vidhi Sutra Dvitiya Tausvenaha Idamaha Etadaha Anuvadesha. So there are anuvadesha. Which are the anuvadesha for both idam and etad mean this. So idam and etad, which mean this, both mean this as a pronoun. So when they are referring to the same entity which was the noun referred to in the first instance, when the same is being referred to, then both idam and etad are replaced by ena. This is called anuvadesha. Anuvadesha, there are two. And when dvitiya am out shas follow or taus Svenaha. So what is being said is, if you look at the padachheda there, dvitiya ta osu. So dvitiya am out shas, am out and shas are covered by dvitiya. Then what you have ta is third case. So here you have second case singular, second case dual, second case plural. Then you have third case singular in ta and osu. Osu are what? Shashti Dvivachana and Saptami Dvivachana. So you have six places where Ena Adesha takes place for Idam or Etat Shabda when referring for the second time. So Anekal Shit Sarvas will apply. Ena will completely replace Idam and Etat Pratipadika. So now when referring the second time, what will happen in Amadi? Second case complete. Singular, dual, plural, then third case singular, and then sixth and seventh case dual. So you see the forms are ena, ena, ena here, you see, and then ena here, then shashti and saptami bahuvachana are, dvivachana are ena. So here these are the places where it will be ena adesha. Everything is the same. So what did you get here? Ayam, imo, ime, then enam here. You will get enam and then Enau, Enan, Enen, then Enayoho, Enayoho. So this is the only change there. So whatever derivation we have done, we have to additionally add this Idamaha, this Ena. Why? Because of Anuvadesha. Following it again, Anupaschat, Paschat Adesha. So you are referring to the same entity again. And thereby Ena plus Ami Purvaha will apply. पूर्व एक एक पूर्व पर यो एक हा व्हाट इज दैट पूर्व आदेश सो द अर्लियर अकारा इज द रिप्लेसमेंट फॉर बोथ ऑफ दीज एंड देन यू विल गेट व्हाट यू विल गेट दिस एनम दिस इन सेकंड केस सिंगुलर सिमिलरली एनेन इत्यादि एनेन एनौ एनान सॉरी एनौ एनान एनेन देन एनयोः एनयोः इंस्टेड ऑफ अन अनयोः यू विल गेट एनयोः हियर सो दैट्स फॉर द अनुवादेश नाउ राजन शब्द नकारांत पुल्लिंग शब्द राजन मीन्स अ किंग राजते शोभते इति राजवन हु शाइन्स इज कॉल्ड एज राजा राजन राजरु दीप्तो कनिन प्रत्यय एडेड उणादि सूत्र इट विल बिकम कृत सो देन राजा प्लस अन यू विल गेट राजन प्रातिपदिक बाय कृत तद्धित समास बिकॉज उणादि इज कृत हाउ विल इट डिक्लाइन राजन प्लस सु राजन हल्याभ्यो सुतिस्य प्रुक्तम हल्लुप्यते सो हल विच इज फॉलोड बाय सुप्रत्यय दैट विल हैव हल्लोपः मीनिंग सुलोपः दिस सुप्रत्यय लोप टेक्स प्लेस हलंत अंगा इज हलंत सो राजन नाउ सर्वनामस्थानि च असंबुद्धो नोपदाय दीर्घ नकारस्य उपदाय नकार उपदाय इज अकार पेनल्टीमेट और द सेकंड लास्ट लेटर ऑफ दिस नकार इज अकार दैट विल टेक दीर्घ सो अ विल बिकम आ सो राजान देन नलोप प्रातिपदिकांतस्य प्रातिपदिकांतस्य पदस्य सो पदांतस्य प्रातिपदिकांतस्य यः नकार तस्य लोपः भवति सो दिस नकार विच इज एट द एंड ऑफ द पदा नाउ सुप्तिंगंतम पदम एंड एट द एंड ऑफ द प्रातिपदिक ऑल्सो बीइंग सेम इट विल अंडरगो लोप सो यू गेट राजा फर्स्ट केस सिंगुलर सो राजा देन राजा राजानो राजानः हाउ डू यू गेट दैट इन औ सो संबुद्धि आई थिंक डीलिंग विद संबुद्धि हियर सो इन संबोधन वॉट हैपन संबुद्धि लोप देन राजन हे राजन सो राजा राजानो राजानः हे राजन हे राजानो हे राजानः सो राजन इज डेल्ट विद जस्ट हल्याभ्यो दीर्घात् सुतिस्य प्रोक्तम हल लोप सो दैट गोज अवे राजन निषेध सूत्र फॉर वॉट फॉर दी नी संबुद्धि हियर हाउ डू यू गेट दिस राजन एंड नॉट राजान सो दिस राजान सो नॉट बिकमिंग राजान एंड देन नलोप प्रातिपदिकांतस्य इवन इफ देर इज नो दीर्घ उपदा दीर्घ डज नॉट टेक प्लेस स्टिल नकार लोप वाय डज इट नॉट टेक प्लेस सो देर इज अ सूत्र न निसंबुद्ध्यो हो सो नलोप प्रातिपदिकांतस्य पदांतस्य नकारस्य प्रातिपदिकांतस्य च नकारस्य लोपः भवति दैट बीइंग वन लोपः भवति दैट न नकार लोप दिस नकार इज लुप्त षष्ठी और षष्ठी इट्स नस्य लोप इफ यू टेक इट अ समास आई थिंक काशिका टेक्स इट एज अ समास नस्य लोपः नकारस्य लोपः वेर एज लघुकार सेज नकार इज लुप्त षष्ठी निर्देश सो न हियर इज नकारस्य न इज नस्य नकारस्य नः दैट्स व्हाट इट मीन्स एंड दिस न इज न लोप सो दिस न विल गो विद दी लोप लोप न भवति इत्यर्थ सो देयर विल बी नो लोप व्हेन नी और संबुद्धि फॉलोज एंड देयर फोर यू विल गेट हे राजन इन व्हेन नी प्रत्यय सप्तमी एकवचन फॉलोज ऑल्सो देर इज नो लोप ऑफ दैट बट एनी वे हियर इट इज नॉट नीडेड बिकॉज ई प्रत्यय इज एनी वे गो टू बी देर सो राजनी और राजनी सो देर आर टू फॉर्म्स विल सी दैट देर इज अ वार्तिका टू दिस न्याउ उत्तर पदे प्रतिषेधो वक्तव्य सो न्याउ उत्तर पदे वेन नी फॉलोज और उत्तर पद फॉलोज सॉरी हाँ वेन नॉट नी फॉलोज एंड उत्तर पद वेन नी प्रत्यय इज फॉलोड बाय उत्तर पद मीनिंग इन अ समास सो वेन यू हैव अ समास देन ओनली विल हैव उत्तर पद सो उत्तर पद विच इज फॉलोइंग वॉट विच इज फॉलोइंग नी इन दी राजन शब्द फॉर दी राजन शब्द सो वेन यू हैव दिस बिकॉज करेंट शब्द इज राजन सो देर राजन फॉलोड बाई नी इट इज अंडर गोइंग टू अदरवाइज इट वुड हैव अंडर गोन लोप नकार सो दैट नकार सो वॉट इज फेड इज न्यौ उत्तर पर प्रतिषेध वक्तव्य कस्य प्रतिषेध वक्तव्य सी फर्स्ट देर वॉज न लोप प्रातिपदिकांदस्य That was the sutra. Then what was said is that this sutra says what? Current sutra says na ni sambudyo ho. So na देर इज अ न निसंबुद्ध्योः, संबुद्ध्योः, सो दिस सेज दैट नलोपः न, सो दिस अ निगेशन ऑफ नलोप. नाउ व्हाट इज बीइंग सेड दैट वार्तिका सेज प्रतिषेध वक्तव्य, कस्य प्रतिषेध, अस्य नग्नि संबुद्ध्योः प्रतिषेध वक्तव्य. सो इफ देर इज एन उत्तर पदा फॉलोइंग नी टू दिस राजन शब्द, देन देर शुड बी प्रतिषेध ऑफ दिस. इफ देर इज अ प्रतिषेध ऑफ न न लोप, देन देर विल बी न लोप, सो नकार लोप विल टेक प्लेस. सो इन दि समास नकार लोप विल टेक प्लेस. दैट इज एग्जाम्पल हियर फॉर दिस एज टू वॉट ब्रह्मन प्लस निष्ठा. सो ब्रह्मणी निष्ठा यस्य, सो वॉट विल दिस मीन, ब्रह्मणी निष्ठा यस्य, निष्ठा यस्य, सॉरी इट इज रिटन इट यस्य सह, सो इट इज रिटन हियर. सो देर इज अ सप्तमी हियर. इफ देर इज अ सप्तमी, देन देर इज अ नी प्रत्यय सेवन ऑन दिस नी प्रत्यय. सो वन हु हैज निष्ठा कमिटमेंट इन ब्रह्मन, सो दैट ब्रह्मन प्लस नी एंड देन देर इज अ उत्तर पद. दिस नी हैज अ नकारा एंडिंग प्रातिपदिका प्रिसीडिंग and that pada, entire pada is followed by uttara pada. This is a uttara pada, suptinganta para. So this is an uttara pada. So when uttara pada is following ni pratyaya, which is added to a nakara ending pullinga shabda, what will happen? There is this nalop of pratipadikantasya, which was negated by na nisambudhyoho, will come back because there is a vartika. So this vartika will apply and which will negate this pratisheda of this 8 to 8 and 8 to 7 will apply. So nalopa, nakara will go away and thereby will get brahman will become brahma and then brahmanishta. Subho dhatu pratipadika, look all this, I'm not repeating because I'm sure that it is gathered by now. Then rajano rajanaha, what should be done? Rajan plus au, sarvanamasthane cha asambuddho. In asambuddhi, non-sambuddhi, no upadaya dirga nakarasya, उपधाय उपधानकारस्य दीर्घः भवति. सो राजान एंड देन वर्णमेलन राजानो, सिमिलरली राजानः, शस आल्सो देयर इज अ राजानः, सॉरी सुओ जस जस आल्सो राजानम राजानौ टिल सुट. देन असर्वनाम स्थान इन शस, शस इज द्वितीय बहुवचन विच इज आउटसाइड ऑफ सुट इन पुल्लिंग. इट विल बी वॉट असर्वनामस्थान बिकॉज सुडनपुंसकम, सुट इज वॉट सर्वनामस्थान इन नॉन नपुंसक. सो वी आर इन पुल्लिंग, सो आउटसाइड ऑफ सुट शस इज वॉट असर्वनामस्थान प्रत्यय. सो असर्वनामस्थान प्रत्यय परे स्वादिशु असर्वनामस्थानी यचि भम. सो पद संज्ञा इज रिप्लेस बाय भ संज्ञा फॉर द अंगा. सो दिस इज अ भ संज्ञा, भ अंगा नाउ. सो दिस भ अंगा, व्हाट विल हैपन? भस्य अंगस्य अल्लोपो नह. सो अल्लोपो नह, देयर बाय व्हाट विल हैपन? दिस राजन अल्लोपः, दिस प्रीसीडिंग दिस नकार देयर इज एन अल अकार, दैट अकार विल गो अवे. सो राजन अकार अ विच इज सैंडविच इन दी भ, दैट विल गो अवे एंड व्हेन दैट गोज अवे यू विल गेट राज प्लस न, देयर विल बी स्तोश्चुनाश्चु संधि, नकार विल बिकम यकार. There is, this akara has gone away. So the akara has gone away. Allopaha. Atlopaha. Allopaha is atlopaha. It's an at. At. So atlopaha. Taparakarana has been done. So akara goes away. So that akara going away will make raj plus na nakara. Raj plus na nakara. And now it will become nyakara. Nakara will become nyakara by stoshchunashu. Because jakara is what? This jakara is chu and this nakara is tu. So sthani is tu. So nakara is sthani. It's a bidirectional sandhi. So nakara, which is a tavarga letter in association with chavarga letter preceding or following, here it is preceding. What will happen? There will be chu adesha. So it will take chavarga adesha. Nakara is varga panchama of tavarga. It will become च वर्गास वर्ग पंचमा विच इज चचजन्य. सो विल गेट राज्ञ, राज्ञ प्लस अस वृत्त विसर्ग विल गिव राज्ञस वर्णमेलन एंड वृत्त विसर्ग, दैट्स ऑल राज्ञः. So there is a Niyama Sutra which may be needed before this. Nalopaha subswara sanyatuk vidishu kruti asiddha. So what is being said? Asiddha. So asiddhatva of nalopa is only when there are four things following. So this is Niyama Sutra. Generally asiddha in Tripadi, but what is being said? This nalopa is asiddha only when there is a supvidi, swaravidi, sanyavidi or tugvidi with following krut pratyaya. Kriti, Kriti Pare. So there is a specific niyamana done of asiddhatva in Tripadi of this nalopa, particularly this nalopa. So thereby what happens is that nalopa is asiddha only when these four things are there with the krutpratya, not anywhere else, meaning everywhere else it will be siddha, meaning the nalopa will be seen. Thereby what will happen is that Rajan plus Nyas Ashwa plus Sum, Raja Ashwaha. So in that kind of a samasa, this Shashti Ekvachana, meaning what? The king's horse. The king's horse, Sambandha Shashti. In that sense, you will have the samasa, and thereby there is a Pratipadika Sanya. And now, this Rajan plus Ashwa, there will be Nalopa, and then Raja plus Ashwaha. So Raja plus Ashwaha. Nalopa has taken place. This Nalopa is taking place in what? In Tripadi. So this is Tripadi. Tripadi Karya cannot be seen in the earlier sutra. So till 8 to 6, any sutra cannot see this. Including the what? Sapada Ashtadhyayi. Sapada Saptadhyayi. So the seven padas and the first pada of the eighth chapter also cannot see it. So nakara lopa siddh, nakara should be seen. If nakara is seen, nakara is not gone, then how will you do sandhi? So you cannot go by akasavarna dirga, cannot see it. By the thumb rule of Tripadi, there is asiddhatva. But what has been said, with this particular niyama sutra, nalopa supswara sanya tugvidishu kruti asiddha. But in this samasa condition, there is no asiddhatva of nalopa. This nakara lopa can be seen by akasavarani dirgha. So it sees raja akara, not nakara, but it sees akara. If it sees akara, then akara and akara will have savarna dirgha, akasavarani dirgha, savarna dirgha sandhi, and then you get rajashwaha. So rajashwaha is an exception to this asiddhatva. That is why this sutra has been introduced in the case of derivation of Halanta Rajan Shabda. Because we saw also Brahman plus Nishtha in a Bahuri. Similarly, this Rajan plus Ashwa also is in the same category. Meaning there is a Pada which is ending with Nakara, which is a Pullinga. So Halanta Pullinga Shabda derivation leads to this Prasanga of what happens, question as to what? What happens in a samasa? So in a samasa, this is the issue. Okay, in a samasa also what happens is nalopa will apply or not, that has been dealt with. Now what is being dealt with is, if nalopa takes place, akasavarane dirga cannot take place, you cannot go back to 6th chapter. However, there is a niyamana sutra as to nalopa has specific conditions needed for asiddhatvam, otherwise it will be siddhavata. And thereby, iti asiddhatvat atvam etvam aistam chana. So anyway, so this is outside the Raja plus Ashwa, Rajan plus Ashwa. Now, going back to what we were deriving is Rajan Shabda. And here he says that asiddhatva is there. In other cases there is asiddhatva, this is a general rule which will stand. And thereby, there will be no asiddhatvat atvam etvam aistvam will not take place, because nakara undergoing lopa is not seen by them. So if it is not seen by the other sutras, which ordain what? Which order akara? Where do they occur, ordain akara? So if you look at it, see Rajan Shabda, what this means is that, look at this Rajan Shabda. Rajan Shabda plus what? Bhyam. Bhyam in Tritiya Chaturthi and Panchami Dvivachana. Then there is what? Rajan plus Bhispratya. Bhispratya is in Tritiya Bhuvachana. And also what I'll come back to this. Etvam and aistvam. So this ais, ato bhiso ais, there this third case, this is third case plural. Atvam is in Ramabhyam. Ramabhyam is what you get. So this is Tritiya, Chaturthi, Panchami, Dvivachana. Then Ramebhyaha, Chaturthi and Panchami, sorry, Chaturthi and Panchami, Bahuvachana. So Rajan plus what? Rajan plus Bhyas. Now this has to be compared with Rama Shabda. Why Rama Shabda? Or Sarva Shabda? And here it is a noun, so we'll compare with another noun. Rama Shabda. Why? Rama Shabda is Akaranta. So if the Nakara Lopa takes place, then what will happen? Raja. Because it's a Pada. Nalopa Pratipadikantasya Padasya cha. This is getting a Pada Samya not by Suptingantam Padam, but because of what? Swadishu Asarvanamasthane Padam. Yachibham means Yakaradi Ajadi Pratyaya follows, then this will get Bhasanya. But Bhakaradi Sakaradi Pratyaya there, it will retain the Pada Sanya. So this is a Pada. And in the Pada, Nalopa Pratipadikantasya will be Prapta in the 8th chapter. In the 8th chapter, everything is Asiddha. We saw an exception in Nalopa as to the Akasavarne Dirgha, that Sandhi there. Now here what will happen is that this nakara lopa taking place in the non-tripadi, sapada saptadhyayi, all these adeshas are taking place. Atva, where Rama plus Bhyam becomes Rama Bhyam. Then Rama plus Bhyas is what? Rame Bhya, ekar adesha, Rame, ekar takes place. And then Rama plus Bhis there, ai adesha takes place for Bhis, ais. Atobhiso ais, and then you'll get Ramaihi. Rama plus will become Ramais, and then Ruttobhisar Ramaihi. This is what you would expect when Nakara Lopa has taken place, but since Nakara Lopa has taken place in what? In the Tripadi, therefore it is Asiddha for these sutras, and on all these cases, what will happen? Nakara Lopa will take place, but you will not get Dirgha. There is no Dirgha here. So Dirgha na bhavati here. Ramabhyam kind of a form is not there. It is only Rajabhyam. Then in Bhis also, Bhis will not go away. This Nakara will go away, but there will be no the Etvam by Bhuvachane Jhalyet. That will not take place. So Jhaladi Pratyaya is still there, but then Akara is not seen in the Anga. Nakara is seen by the Sutra. Therefore, Bhis will not be replaced by Ais. So you'll get Rajabhis. Rutto Visarga will be Rajabhihi. And similarly with Rajan plus Bhyas also, Nakara is seen by the Sutra, although it goes away in the 8th chapter. So basically, when you derive it, you will have Rajan plus Bhyas will become what? Rajan, Rajan Bhyaha, but then Nakara Lopa will take place when you hit the 8th chapter Sutra. So you will get Rajabhya, not Rajabhya. Bhavachane Jhaliyat will not apply. Just give me a moment, I'll come back. I have to open the door. We'll have some interruptions like the other day. Okay, so what happens here is, in Saptami what will happen is that Rajan plus Ni. And we have seen this in Ni, earlier some sutra went by, so Rajan plus Ni. Now this Ni is an Ajadi Pratyaya, it is an Asarnama Pratyaya. So Swadishu Asarnam Sthane Padam, which is taken away by Ajadi. So Ajadi Pratyaya is there. Ach, Yakara and Ach. So Ajadi Pratyaya will cause the Anga to be Bha. So there is a Bha Sanya to this Anga. And thereby Bhasya Vibhasha Gnishyoho Allopaha Anaha. Allopaha Anaha, which would have otherwise taken place, is made a Vibhasha. Vibhasha means what? Va. It's an optionality. So when a ni pratyaya follows, then this atalopaha raja rajan akara, this akara can go or may remain. So if it remains, you'll get rajani. If it goes away, you'll get rajni. So rajni and rajani are two forms in saptami ekvachana. So allopapaksha and allopabhavapaksha because it has been made as vibhasha. If there is an allopa, then stoshchunaschu that we saw earlier we apply and rajan will become rajnya. And rajnya plus e, rajnya, akara is for uchara, rajni, rajni, ikara following is the pratya, rajni. Similarly, rajasu, bhavachane jaliyet, it is asiddha, so etva will not take place. Otherwise, what you get as rameshu, that kind of form is not applicable here, rajansu, and then when it hits the 8 to 7, nalop of pratipedes, nakara will go away, you will get rajasu. Similarly, what? Animan, preman, ukshan, takshan, grushan, murdhan, ityadi also will decline in the same manner. So, two forms in Saptami Ekvachana. Now, what? Yajwan Shabda. Yajwan. So, Yajwan is what? If you look at it, this is what? Suyajor Minip. So, here what is happening? This Minip Pratyaya is added. After a yaja dhatu, yaja deva puja, this should be puja, not puja, puja, deva puja sangati karanadaneshu. In that meaning, this yaja dhatu can be used. Many pratyaya is added and then content is what? One. So this one, yaja plus one will be yajvan. So yajvan, one who is worshipping. So looks like kartari here, so worshipper yajvan. What will happen here? Just like Rajan, you will decline. Halniya bhyo dirga sutisya prutha hal hallopa. This su will go away. Then what? Sarvanavasthani cha sambuddho. Now upadaya dirga. Yajwan will become yajwan. Then nalopa pratipatika yajwa. So yajwa is prathama ekvachana. This is a copy paste error. Not Rajano. It should be yajwano. Looks like it has been just copy pasted from the earlier case. This is not Rajan. It is all yajwan. Because we derived this, I think, Raja, all this has been derived here. I'm assuming it was derived. If it was not, then it can be seen for both. Otherwise, I think it is Yajwan. So, there's a copy-paste error there. Went ahead. Oh, I went a lot ahead. Just give me one. So, Yajwan, Yajwa, Ityadi. Then what? Nishera Sutra, Na Sanyogad Vamantat. So, Vamantat. Vakara Makara is at the end. So, this Vakara or Makara, Vamantat. Vakara ending, Makara ending. And what? Here you have Sanyoga. Sanyoga, then Basya Angasya Allopaha Anaha Na. So, Akara Lopa won't take place. Akara lopa, allopa, na bhavati. So this says that na bhavati. So there is no allopa. Bhasyanga will not take allopa when there is sanyo. Here you look at lopa of a in an, which was ordained earlier. For Rajan Shabda we saw that. Here what is being said is that when there is a sanyoga which ends with vakara or makara, that precedes. Precedes what? So this is Anga, where this entire is Bhanga. In the Bhanga, there is a Sanyoga with Vakara or Makara. So that, which Sanyoga which ends with Vakara or Makara precedes what? This An. So this Allopa which was going to take place for Nakara ending word, this Akara would go away in Rajan Shabda, will not go for Yajvan Shabda. Why? Yajvan has a Vakara in Sanyoga preceding this an. So in yajvan there is a yajvan. So yajvan shabda, there is an, sorry, an here. So yajvan, this before this an, this alopa was expected, but there is a sanyoga here. There is a sanyoga which is preceding, and sanyoga with what? Sanyoga with vakara. Not Makara, here Vakara is Nimitta in Yajwan. So Vakara is in a Sanyoga preceding this An, therefore there is a Nisheda Sutra Na Sanyogat Vamantat Bhasyangasya Allopaha Anaha Na Bhavati. Anaha Allopaha Na Bhavati. Akara in an an will not take lopa if there is a sanyoga preceding in a bha anga and that sanyoga has a vakara or a makara. So quite a complex set of conditions. So what will happen? There will be no allopa, yajvan. Akara goes away, you can't even pronounce. All jakara, vakara and nakara would have been in a sanyoga. That kind of a situation does not arise due to this sutra and thereby you'll get yajvanaha, yajvana ityadi. In all the bhastana, wherever an ajadi pratyaya follows the anga in asarnamasthana, the bhasanya is being given to the anga and there allopa will not take place. So yajvan, yajvana ityadi. What will happen is padasthana yajvan plus bhyam, nalopa pratipadikasya yajva bhyam, that's all. And since there is asiddhatvam of nalopa pratipadikantasya, this sutra is asiddha with respect to the saptadhyayi. Therefore, this nakara is still seen by them and therefore there will be no atvam ityadi. It will not be like ramabhyam ityadi, which we already saw in the earlier. And therefore, in the saptami ekvachana also, there won't be vibhasha applicable. Allopa is negated, therefore there will be only yajvani kind of a form, like rajani, not like rajni. There is no form vibhasha. In rajan you have rajani, rajni, but in yajvan you will have only yajvani. So this is the only difference. From rajan in bha, allopa is prohibited by the sanyoga vamantat. That is the only difference between rajan and the yajvan shabdas. Only difference, but it is a big difference. The only difference causes too many changes. Like rajnyaha, all this here you would have got rajnyaha. So raja rajanu, rajanaha, but rajanam rajanu rajnyaha. Here you will not get, here you will get, this. See, this is also a copy paste error, not, this is a copy paste error. It's a yajvanaha. It should be yajvanaha, not rajvanaha. This rajvana is not there in raja also, it's wrong. So there are too many copy-paste errors which have not been corrected. So the table has been copy-pasted and some changes have been done, but it is left. So this, there is no rajvana. Here it would have been rajnyaha. So there is, this is yajvana. So form should be yajvana. I have not gone through this book, so I don't know how many typos are there. What we see in our recap or when we continue the uncovered sutras also, what we see, if we find some flaws, we will note down. Otherwise, there may be some flaws which will be going unnoticed. Similar word, Brahmana, Brahmana, Ityadi. So all this, Brahman also, having Makara. Now this is Brahman Shabda has been taken. So Brahman versus what? Brahman Shabda versus Yajvan Shabda. So Yajvan Shabda has Vakara in Sanyoga, whereas Brahman Shabda has Makara in Sanyoga. This is the other example of the sutra. So vakara in sanyoga, example we have already seen. So Brahman Shabda has what? Makara in sanyoga preceding the an. Therefore, this makara being sanyoga will make allopa as not applicable. Allopa is negated. Na sanyoga to vamanta. So this makara is an example in Brahman. Next shabda taken by Laghukara is Vritrahan. So Vritram Hatavan iti Vritraha. So Hatavan, not sure about this Vigravakya, because Han Shabda, I have not seen this kind of a Vigraha in past tense. But let it be. If you take it in Vartamanakal also with an Upapada Tatpurusha, it will be an Upapada Tatpurusha. So that's what it means. So Vritra plus Han plus Quip. But since it is Hatavan has been added, does not make sense in as a Vigrahavakya in a Samasa to me. But it may be have been added to say that it is a Sanya. So not anyone who kills a demon called Vritra will be having this name called Vritrahan. So the Samasa is particularly only in the meaning of Indra. So Indra is the meaning, and that being the meaning, you cannot have the yogic artha. Therefore, Hatavan is okay, but you should understand this Hatavan, although in past tense, it is not in the vritti, you should use Vartamana Kala. So, Hanti, you can say Vritram Hanti iti Vritraha. That is how the form should be in the Samasa, the form in the Vigravakya should be. But in the past tense, because it is noted in a Purana, therefore Hatavan, but I would use Hanti. Hanti is a Prathama Ekavachana. Plural is Gnanti, so Hanti. Therefore, Vritram Hanti iti Vritraha is Indraha. This is how I would give the Vigravakya, because I have not heard Hatavan. So this is questionable. I'll just say questionable. Because when we come to Samasas, we'll have such questions. Better to correct and not let it set in memory. Use appropriate Vigraha Vakyas. If Hatavan is what you see in Vyakrana Shastra, we can use it. In Vyakrana Shastra, I have seen Hanti kind of Vigraha Vakya, so I would use Hanti. Vritram Hanti iti Vritra, and then I'll say it is reserved for Indra, it cannot be used for anyone else. So if there is someone, some demon comes up, Rakshasa called Vritra, and someone kills, need not even be, because there is no reason for him to be a Rakshasa also. Vritra can be a name of any person. Someone kills Vritra, cannot be called as, can be called as Vritraha, but then if it is reserved for Indra, in Sanya, it will be reserved for Indra only. He will not become Indra just because he has killed Vritra. That is the meaning. Anyway, all this is aside. So, Vritra plus Han, Brahmana, Bhuna, Vritreshu, Kvip. So, some Kvip is ordained. Via Prukta Silopa, it's a zero Pratyaya Kvip. And you will get Upapada Tat Purusha by Samasa, Pratipasanya by Samasa, Vritkrtadhi Samasa, Pratipadika. Vritrahan is the Pratipadika, Nakaranta, Halanta, Pullinga Shabda. Then Vritrahan plus Su, Halnyabhyudirga Sutsya Pruktam Hal, Lopaha, Hallupyate, Vritrahan, Su goes away, Vritrahan. For this, there is a Niyama Sutra. Inhan Pushar Yamnam Shau Upadayaha Dirga Anganam. So Dirga is ordained for the Angas. Which Angas? The Angas which are what? Inhan Pushar and Pushan and Aryam. Aryaman. So Inhan Pushan and Aryaman Shabdas, their Upada. So Upada is what? If you look at all these Upadas here, in first case there is an Ikara which is an Upada. So Upada here, I'll just mark the Upadas. Which Upada? This Ikara is an Upada here. With Han, Akara is the Upada. In Pushan also, Akara is an Upada. In Aryaman also, Akara is the Upada. This Upada will take Dirgha only when she follows Shaupare. So when she follows, then Upadayaha Dirgha Anganam. For all these Angas will have an Upada Dirgha only when she Pratyaya follows Shaupare. When other Pratyas follows, Upada Dirgha does not take place. That's what it means. So what will happen when you are deriving Vritrahan plus Su? So here this is needed. It's a Niyamana Sutra. Therefore, the Dirghatva, Upada Dirghatva is was prapta where in Rajan Shabda it was there. We have seen Rajan plus Su. We had seen Upada Dirghatvam na Upadayaha Dirgaha. Sarvanamasthane cha sambuddhau no padaya dirgaha. Thereby Rajan became Rajan. Then Nalop of Pratipatikantasya had given us Raja. Raja, Rajano, Rajana, ityadi. In Vritrahan, there is no prapti. Why? Because we have no Shi Pratyaya following. So there is Niyama Sutra. So Upada Dirgha won't take place because she is not following. Su is following. However, Vidhi Sutra is there, Saucha. So Saucha kim bhavati? Saucha asambuddhau in Hanusha. This is not Hanu, it should be Han Pushan. Han Pushan. So this Han, there is a Pu here, not Nu. Han Pu. Han Push. Pushargyam naam Upadaya Dirgha Anganam. So Saucha 6.4.13. If you look at, there is a Nisheda in 6.4.12. 6.4.12 says that there is no Dhirga. 6.4.13 says Saucha. So In Pratyaya ending, Han Shabda ending, Pushan Shabda ending and Aryaman Shabda ending, Upada Dhirga takes place when Asambuddhi Su follows. In Su there is a Niyamana, not Niyama, Vidhi of Upada Dhirgatva. So general nisheda was given by shau pare. So except for shau pratyaya following, every other case there is a general nisheda of upada dirgha. However, there is vidhi in sau asambuddhi. In supratyaya, which is in asambuddhi, meaning first case singular, then what will happen? Then dirgha will take place. Therefore, vrutrahan, which would have not become vrutrahan, will now become vrutrahan. So this is like Dravida Pranayama. First it is said, no, no. Now it is brought back. So you have Vrutrahan, Nisheda was given, but Saucha says a specific Pratyaya in Asambuddhi, this Supratyaya when it follows, then there is Dirgha. So Vrutrahan will become Vrutrahan, by Akara has become Akara, Upada Dirgha, and then Nalopa Pratipatika is Vrutraha. So this is what we have expected anyway. But we didn't know sutras which were negating and then another sutra which is bringing it back. So, but then in Sambuddhi there is no, in Rajan also, hey Rajan. So here, Vrutrahan in Sambuddhi. Just give me a moment, please. Sorry, so anyway, we are at the end of the part. This maid was cleaning the room. Okay, so where are we? So, Vrutrahan, so anyway, we'll stop here. Next Vidhi Sutra. Okay, I didn't look at the time. So, we'll stop here. We'll continue in the next part with the next Vidhi Sutra. So, hey, Vrutrahan is where we ended the part. Ritavasane Nataraja Rajo Nana Dadakkano Panchavaram Udhartu Kamasanakadi Siddhani Tad Vimarshe Shiva Sutra Jalam. Namaste. Dhanyavada.
Thank you.